Beyond Zero project. yes. But since we incorporated health, when Manuela came, she gave us that idea of incorporating health in our programs. And we now incorporate health. We started with diabetes. We had the trainer from the Department of Health who came and trained our peer educators on diabetes so that we can be able to create awareness. And the government promised to work with us, the county government. We are now working with the Department of Health, and they've been supporting us, our outreaches. They said they'd be giving us the equipment and the personnel to help us in testing. Soon they are coming to build the capacity of our peer educators so that they can also be able to do the tests under their supervision. So we'll be able to reach more people when our peer educators will be in a position now to do the test themselves. But at the moment, we are not qualified to take blood and do the tests because we are still going through the training. But they are here as experts to help us do that activity. People come in and they go. We've been testing. I don't know how much they've done since morning. We started at 11. But this was purposely for you to show you what we are doing in the community. We wanted to show you everything that we've been doing.